Oh my effing god. What are you bugging me now? Yeah, I'm well aware, thank you. Speaking of things that I need to be well aware of. Allow me to actually do my thing. Oh, please, make me sit through your stupid advertisements once again, Twitch. No, I'm not gonna pay for your fucking service because it's rank. Definitely start off this broadcast by saying Take Two Interactive, don't be so goddamn cheap. Fucking 53 seconds of a snippet on my stream and you want to try to block an entire 4 hour video. You guys are morons, just saying. Let's just go ahead and make that one clear. Next time maybe don't be so fucking lazy and make it so that, you know, people can broadcast your stupidity on there. $17,000 real quick. Why does he keep saying he's hosting me? Dude, I haven't been on in days. This four-man job that CJ can solo the piss out of. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna put my car all the way here. Oh, what's up, Tommy? Are you dead damn serious? Oops. Oops. I wonder if anybody can hear me when I'm talking. Come play with me. Yeah, I guess it should. Today's just not that day. I don't know how long I'll be playing. I'm just trying to get a little extra scratch. Yeah, I'm not sure when I'm going to do that. Today's just not that day. I spent pretty much this weekend with a swollen face because I got to get my teeth, some teeth taken. I've been kind of just ill all weekend. Foggy because I can't see shit. Like, I can't, literally cannot see shit. Thank you. fucking time. Anybody else want to be part of this? Oh, you stupid son of a bitch. Oh, that was horrible. Oops. What's Eli? What's up, Eli? Several gunshots to the foot. Your mama must be proud of you. Ah. Really? I am. Keep your eyes up. Up. Oh, you really just pissed me off. At least the fog's done. Now the rest is just being not dropping the plane. See if I can still land this bastard. It's been a long time since I've done this mission, but hey, it's a free 17 grand, so. Oh, I'm beast. Congratulations, you've landed a giant plane. Always love this one. I know exactly where I'm going to be starting off. I know to check the weapons. And then I got this dumbass machete. Think. What's up, number 9? Shouldn't have seen you in forever. I love doing that version of turning. What is up? What's up, Clutch? I'm just dicking around right now. I'm trying to see if I can get up to 200 thou. I need to get a bike up here. Supposed to be, oh, they fucked me on that. Ugh. I gotta redo my sample book. Yeah, it pretty much is. Nobody ever watches when I do Grand Theft Auto, so. But hopefully, if I can get some time tomorrow, Tuesday, I'm gonna try to get viewers in. Run some garbage with them. Right now, I'm just not feeling up to it. I'm not even sure how long I'm gonna be on. I'm gonna just be on long enough to get $200,000, and that's about it. Oops. Tommy still does. Tommy went here the other day when I was playing. Tommy was being like a lurker. Well, as long as I was gone, I'd expect people to be on every stream for a little bit. Yeah, the only time I get anybody is when I play DC. It's the same old story. I'm not too worried about it anymore. It bugs me, but I'll get over it. I'll start telling you DC jerks that I won't, I'll do a giveaway, but you have to come to Grand Theft Auto. They're not even doing that much anymore, considering I've seen there's not that many streams going. Looks like my bike. Had to be done. Well, see, then what's the point of people telling me to stream earlier? I just go back to my 3 o'clock streams in the morning. I think I'll put this bike up north as soon as the cops get off my ass about everything I just got done doing. Apparently they weren't appreciative of the fact that they weren't appreciative of me trying to blow up the guy in the ammunition. He really doesn't want to come out. I don't see King Nate on here. Oh, there he is. Oh, maybe you shouldn't fuck with him. Left. I'll take this bitch up north. Huh. I'm not shocked. I don't like the fact that I see cars drop out of fucking nowhere and just appear out of nowhere. Oh, I'll die. If I don't die, I'll just get hurt really bad. Huh. That's just dumb. Why would I do that? Yeah, that right there. What is up with the glitchy bullshit? Seems like the more that Grand Theft Auto adds to this game, the more problems we run into. Oh, I got some asshole in a fucking jet. I knew it. Suck it, dickhead. Yes, I went to passive mode. I'm very much not a fan of, but I want to get this bike where it's got to go without having to go all the way back down to get it. Fly through the windshield, yeah. Dickhead and a laser trying to fucking... See how much fun he can have trying to fucking put me out. Not gonna happen. I do not wish to be interrupted while I'm traveling. I mean, I can put him out of the sky later, but right now it's not happening. Communism on a bike. What? I don't even know what the hell that means. I used to do it in a car so I could flatten the windshield. It mostly never worked. Yeah. Alright, I'm sitting at $183,000. Actually, a $17,000 payday would be perfect. Yep. Let's see if I can do this without having to deal with this asshole outside. Yeah, he's still out there. Kamikaze. As soon as I get out of here, I gotta fucking park my ass into my next thing. Loser. Dickhead in an Air Force jet trying to fucking kill me. Ugh. Why? Shit, I shouldn't have bought that ammo. Auto-corrected kamikaze. Kamikaze. Dukes of Hazzard style. Really? Dick? Why? Oh, when I'm actually having to drive, yeah. I'm road rage. I'm definitely a dick when it comes to driving. I just don't drive much anymore. I'm just as bad as a passenger, or I'm just as bad at cursing people as a passenger too, so. I just don't get to do all the fun shit, like... doing that. If I could legally do that, it'd be awesome. Ow. Who put that there? A little bit. Not really. Oops. Anybody believe that was an accident? Oops. Oops. Does not have to do two missions. I only had to do one a second ago, but I bought ammo like a dumbass. Didn't really need to buy ammo. Probably could have done this from back there a little bit better. Oh, you're dead serious? Stupid fuck. One of them's me. Yeah. Well, Bob hosts me, but he doesn't have many followers either. I don't know why. I'm not sure why he hosts me. Can be a dick and hang out like I do. Tommy, you don't even stream. I knew it. Get him. Ah, lost him. Moron. Come on, dickweed. Pop out of there. No. They escaped. Really? You guys that bad? You, how do you ghetto stream? Ah, I could have sworn I fucking... Say, yeah, I know that you've streamed a couple times. Dead Island. Oh, that's fucked up. Your friends told you you suck. It's your friend. Some friend. Kind of a dick. Then again, I'm kind of a dick. I don't know. I'm not anybody's friend now. Now, I wasn't on yesterday because I pretty much was sleeping the whole fucking day. Like 20 hours, estimate, well, a guesstimate of about 20 hours. I was not feeling well with a damn. One doesn't tend to feel well when I get all kinds of fucking facial swelling because of your teeth, because my teeth. Yeah, 20 hours is not normally, but I normally sleep about 4. Almost there. Damn, okay. Damn, what the hell? Go to that and see what happens. See what happens. I don't know. I don't remember if I've ever done chasers. Slasher mode? I don't even know what the hell that is. Like I said, I haven't played this in a while, so a lot of shit happened that I wasn't here for. Oh, I've done this. Okay. God, I have to chase a car. Yay. Come on, really? You do get fucking bulletproof tires on that thing? And trying to shoot the goddamn driver is not easy. Did he drop money? He did not. Move it, ghetto boy. Of course the cops are after me now. Get your ghetto mobile out of the way. It's the homeboy you told to get my ghetto mobile out of the way. Really? Bye. Not exactly what I call the easiest vehicle to fucking drive. Holy Really? Apparently you can't take it to the custom shop and get it repaired. You nut job. I don't like this kind of car. Obama looks like a llama. What? What the fuck does that even mean? Fuck this car up. Why not? Go for broke. First car you bought.
Great. Well done.
First car I bought was a Voltic.
I like that.
First car I stole and I still have is my Dominator. It was my money glitch car. There we go. Should be okay. Spending $400,000 on a fucking clubhouse. Nice parking genius. I went for broke. The car was already fucked. I had really no choice. Just fucking throw it in there. Like a glove. I'm gonna do that for now because I don't like the idea of dropping $26,000. Yes, I have enough. Oh boy. Club presidents versus CEOs. Nice. All right, stupid. Oh, what the hell? They're blowing bubbles. Isn't Bubbles a monkey? Oh yeah. Yeah, Bubbles is a monkey. Damn. Son of a bitch. God, that sucks. If I stick with the style and all that bullshit. Blown a monkey? No, I have not.
Yo, you the cat that took the clubhouse out of receivership? I'm like the manager caretaker. Swing by the joint and I'll talk you through a few things.
What is up, boss? That's it. That's all you're getting from me on that one. Oh, see, that kind of shit's happening. Thanks a lot, fucking Rockstar. You guys are more concerned about whether I post fucking Princess Rebel Bubblegum for 53 seconds of a stream, but you can't fucking fix your stupid game, you cocks. Oh, on my stream that I put on YouTube, fucking, I got a block warning because apparently Take-Two Interactive out of a four and a half hour stream managed to find the 53 seconds that I was standing in front of my TV and went for a cigarette break, and so the video showed the 53 seconds of Princess Robot Bubblegum. And so I got sent a order to block my video, and I'm like, you can kiss my ass. If you guys have so little time on your hands, so much time on your hands, you can sit through a 4.5 hour video just to find 53 seconds and warn me about, you know, posting that on YouTube, then maybe you guys could, I don't know, fix the bullshit that's wrong with your game. How about that? Take time for that. Harass some little fucking nobody YouTuber. I don't even qualify as a YouTuber. Oh, I saw that coming. Yeah, well, I just ended up putting in the description what it was. The whole 53 seconds was trademarked by, or was copyrighted by fucking dipshits at Take-Two, and then said that they were a bunch of douchebags for doing that shit. Oh, son of a bitch, really? I missed my turn, too. Damn it, I'm just trying to get my goddamn, get to my fucking house. Oh, great, I can never be in passive mode. That's just lovely. I'm trying to find my clubhouse. Oh, there it is. Never go riding with CJ. Yes, never go riding with CJ. Bad idea. Put me in the middle of shithead nowhere just so I can fucking... Don't think I won't steal one of your bicycles either, you little bastards. Yeah, I know. I'm not very good with them.
Yo, good to see y'all. I'm out. Over from LC, looking after these joints.
I thought I recognized him.
Taking over this clubhouse.
He's Jumba Fuck.
I guess you're going to be starting some kind of MC chapter of your own. This got all the recreational facilities your crew going to want. Darts, juke, arm wrestling table, working bar, whatever, whatever. Yo. You gotta invite some prospects, get them to join the club, then you lay down the hierarchy. You usually need like a VP, a road captain, a sergeant at arms, definitely an enforcer, you know, something like that. Each role got its own perks and its own responsibilities.
Each jibum fuck. Hey, I don't even know what that
to
is.
Keep shit organized, because there's jobs out there folks will pay an OMC to do. Get them out of trouble with the 5-0, run protection, make hits, you know, whatever. Work goes up on the board, and you can take it if you want. What else you need to know? There's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every club member gets a spot. If y'all want to set up a bike shop, we can make that happen. You got to pay for the work, though, on all those rides. But it's all good, because you got a cat on site. There's a spot where a gun locker can go, should y'all need
that's called Bumfuck Egypt.
And then we got a PC back here on the anonymity network. You see that shit? The feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby. I'll be in touch if you're taking any of that club business. Otherwise, enjoy the place.
I remember him from Grand Theft Auto 4.
Look here. The president of the motorcycle club.
Let's see if it works. Let's see if what works. I'm confuzzled. What worked? Now, of course, I am. Oh, yeah. Well, if you notice, my name is C, you know, has the CJ on top. Or is CJ capitalized while MD is not? I did that a while back. There's the board, or that's the table. Yeah. Office.
If it ain't the president.
It is the president. Oh, we have a TV. Nope, already been in that room. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, because it tells you to sit in a chair, but yeah, it's kind of cool. Access to the website.
Greetings, new user. Wonders of modern technology have gifted us a small oasis in this desert of our surveillance state. This brief respite from the x-ray gaze of civil servants, spooks, and spouses. So, let's use it to make as much moolah as we can. Should you like, I can help you produce, market, and sell quality counterfeit documents, unimpeachable fake cash, dank-ass marijuana, Moorish methamphetamine, or your realtor's favorite cocaine. With my vast knowledge and your time, effort, and bank, we'll be unstoppable. Please be advised, only one business of each type can be owned. Resupplies and sales are your responsibility. Administrative fees will be charged for every transaction. And your business may draw unwanted attention from law enforcement or other malefactors, but that's half the fun. Message me for further details. Your friend, Long John Teabag.
Hey, can I link my YouTube? I've got over 200. What do you mean link your YouTube to your channel? I'm confused. I don't know. I really don't want to know if there's a video on how to wipe your ass. That would be gross. Yeah. Oh, okay. I mean, I just passed by this like 6,000 times. Good job.
Hi there, President.
This bitch is getting on my last nerve. You need a dollar. I own the club. Why the fuck do I gotta have a fucking dollar? Oh, no. There's no... Unless you're a mod on the stream, you can't put your, sorry. I just bought this. That's where it went.
Every tune on there's gold.
Wow, I gotta pay for that? All my cash went to this. Really, Bob? No, all my money went into the clubhouse. This thing that I'm in, I own this now. So that's where my money went. Great. I'm not the only one out here. That is so cool, though. But yeah, I bought a biker's clubhouse. So now I'm a club president. What to do with it, I have no fucking clue, but... Bank of suicide. Oh, I'll be back. Oh, I've got 1,253, I think. 1,253? Yeah, something like that. They don't have an information icon? No, I have followers, no subs. I don't have any subs. Not the fun shit. What the hell? Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, that's weird. Like on most mobile devices, if you push the information button, you can it'll show you my cover page or whatever, my profile pic, and then you can swipe the icon and it'll show you followers and total views. But that's mobile. I don't know how PC operates. You know, over the info page. kind of cool. That's kind of cool. We'll go with that. Huh, weird. I don't drink orange juice, so I don't know. Well, not that I never did, but just... so well too. Oh yeah, citric acid is gonna, you know, it's like if you get a cut on your finger and you, you know, cut lemons or something like that, It can happen if you hit the right spot a few times. Okay, maybe I don't want to look like this. Eh, I do. Actually, it's kind of cool looking. Play whoever that is. I don't know who that is. Oops. Five. And two. damn it. Hear the plane. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I guess I had to.
Who'd have thought I'd get to meet a president?
Bitch, just give me something to drink.
What can I get you? There you are.
Well, I gotta take off my helmet whenever I eat and drink.
You won't be thanking me tomorrow. It's wet at least.
Shoot her in the face. I can't actually pull a gun in here. Drink till you pass out.
You have any more of those?
Drink till she's pretty. All it takes. What's up, Shade?
Ain't you thirsty?
No. I am not watching the movie Ted. That's right, you stupid bitch. Hear me throwing a drink. I gotta ride the bike.
Even a fish can drown, you know.
It's Shade.
I'll keep
your seat
warm.
That's okay. I gotta ride the bike. Off the road again. I just can't wait to veer off the road again.
Hey, I see you ain't been on that laptop in the clubhouse yet.
I have. You're an idiot.
You know, I mean, hey, whatever. We all grown folks. But you missing the trick is all. There's a whole world that opens up when the feds ain't peeping, you hear? On you. Peace out.
Ooh, I guess they caught me drunk driving. That's really unfair of the cops. Oh, boy. I drive more erratic when I'm not drunk, and they don't come after me. I am so drunk the cops can smell my breath from wherever the fuck. Don't do it. Ow.
Over there.
But I'm drunk and I get shot at by a security guard? You really pay killing me. Yes, yes, we get behind, we get on the bike, while we're drunk, we make stupid decisions. Ow, and you wonder why I can't, yeah, huh? There's somebody over here fucking causing problems. It isn't me. I'm minding my fucking business. You guys. tells you how many times I've driven behind me while drunk. I can actually operate a video game bike. Oh, blow. I will not stop that vehicle right now. Oh! Need to have a little chat, he says. But tell you what, you stop your vehicle and have your own little chat. I'm gonna do this. Right. Yeah, I was kind of hoping it would. Hey, look, I can... Ow, ow, ow. Wonder if I get in trouble for walking home drunk. That part is, this is like goddamn Thunderdome and shit, and I want to go out here riding around drunk. I think I'll stick with the alcohol. Oh, this is taking longer than I wanted to. Alright, off the bike, dickhead. Look like a guy is about to vomit all over himself. Give me some champagne and some orange juice, and I'll be just fine. No? Okay. Yeah, I remember seeing your skank. I looked through your, it's through my friends list, and then it was like, oh yeah, I remember Shade's little whore.
Hey, holla at me, y'all. Peace.
Sadly, I'm actually going to be getting off because I need to take some Tylenol, maybe eat something, and possibly go back to sleep. I don't know. Not been feeling well this week, so. I probably won't be on DCUO for feats later. I don't know, right now. Kind of focused on, well, probably getting off of here and getting some sleep again. So, thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate you coming along for the drunken ass motorcycle ride. I should be on, if I'm not on later, I'm definitely going to be on tomorrow after I get done with all my appointments and shit. So, I will catch all of you later. Thanks for watching. Hit that follow button if you have not.